Today we're going to be talking about the electrolysis rust removal of old iron objects. Here on the left you see a 12-volt battery charger. On the right you see a 5-gallon tank filled with water and baking soda. The positive charge goes to the rebar anodes going around the side. Negative charge, this is important, goes to the iron object suspended in the middle. So the water in the baking soda, when it's charged, will remove the rust easily. All you have to do is go inside and wait, maybe 6 hours, but it will do it very nicely. Now it's important to do this outside because some of the fumes that come off of the electrolysis process would be rather flammable. So we don't want to do that inside, do it outside, and be sure to keep yourself out of the rain. So here, looking into the tank, you can see that the object is sizzling away, and it's the slight gas that comes off of there that would be overall somewhat flammable. I got to remove the charge to inspect the progress. In this case, very nice. It's coming along. 1,000-year-old axe. So we'll put that back on and continue the process and wait maybe 6 hours. Thank you for watching.